your boy Drew. I'm at work right now, probably. Most likely I am. And I didn't want to leave you guys without a video. This is for Jenny and Flames, the chosen, what, permissed, permissed. I can't stay in school. Okay, anyways, I do got if buds in the galaxies, because I feel like I gotta see that now for the video, because people think I have nothing in my ears, and I can't react like that. At least I can't hear shit, and if I can't hear it, then I can't react. I'm sorry. Anyways, let's go.
Free will and death.
looks as beautiful, man. For me, which side I'm on. Approaching constant failure. Between love and hate, which path to follow? Song was, that song was so deep, and that intro was one of the most, like, melodic, like, intros I heard in a while, and that says a lot. Jenny, like, you've been with me for a good while, so I wanted to make sure that I did this for you. And this song is just amazing. His voice, I love his cleans and then his heavies. It just, like, those instruments was totally speaking to me. Like, those guitars and that keyboard, just, damn, that's so, so fucking touching, man. I love it. I reacted to Burn by Flames 2. I really didn't feel that song as much. And it kind of sucks when a band has newer material and the older material is kind of better than the newer shit. I don't know, maybe that's how it works, but I don't know. But maybe this is one song that, you know, that I didn't like, and they have some other good newer songs. I don't know. But thank you, Jenny, for In Flames. I'm not sure what I'm gonna do next, but I love you guys, and I will see you later. Peace out.